Hello, welcome back to the channel, it's JPA here. In today's video I'm going to be discussing Rangers' very disappointing result against Dundee United at the weekend. If you're new to the channel, please think about hitting that subscribe button and we'll just get straight into this video, guys. Before getting into this video, I did record this earlier on my camera. I had a few technical issues and I had to scrap the video. That's why I'm pretty much having to do this on my phone just now. We'll be up and running soon, my camera again. But I had a few technical issues with it and this was the best option to do. I didn't want to no do a video for this, considering we got beat, because you know what happened, we get beat and people go, oh, you didn't do a video for that because you lost, blah blah blah. That's not the case. I'm here to do it now, talk about it. I didn't see the game. I was at work. Disappointing result, disappointing display really. Wasn't the best performance. I thought first half we were alright. I've seen the highlights and we looked alright in the first half. Paid a couple of chances through Morelos, who's lacking a wee bit of match sharpness. You can pretty much understand that. Disappointing. We had a free kick for Tavernier that went just over the bar. And that was pretty much it for the first half. We came out in the second half and we were just looking to get that goal, but we just didn't quite manage it. And we ended up paying the price. I think it was 64 minutes into the game. They got the break of the ball off of Davis and it fell into the box. Robson made the run, beat the offside trap. Golson couldn't catch him. It's a great finish from the lad, to be fair. And it was pretty much at that point, Dundee United probably deserved to go in front. We created one more chance through Golson. Header just past the post. But we didn't create enough. I watched the last 10 minutes live from my phone when I was at work, and it looked to me like we waited right until like the last 2-3 minutes of injury time to even try and put a ball in the box. It just wasn't good enough in my opinion. Bad day at the office, but listen, it's a setback and we'll move on for it. No man of the match for me. I don't think there was many people played well enough in the game. Morelos was obviously, as I said, lacking that match sharpness. First time he's played this season since coming back for the Copa America and that. So kind of put any onus on him to try and get the goals. I just wanted to say as well, Dundee United got their tactics spot on. I was a wee bit disrespectful about their manager in my previous video, to be honest. I've not really heard of the guy. And he's came through, what, Kelty Hearts or something, and he's been in the background. So he's not really had a big job. But I think he got his tactics spot on, and I'll do him a wee bit of an apology for that, because he did get the tactics spot on. Every player did their job. Dundee United wanted it more. They closed us down, didn't give us any space. Our passing was off. But every time we did get the ball, there was 2-3 players right around us, knocking the ball away. We just couldn't get the fluid passing that we normally have. And that's all down to Dundee United's tactics. So well done to them for the tactics. I thought they were absolutely superb. And in all honesty, they probably deserved 3 points. And that's pretty much it for the video. I've not really got anything else to add. I'm not going to go into great detail at all the chances and stuff like that, simply because I didn't see the game. I've only seen the highlights. And I just wanted to get my opinion on the result out there so that it doesn't look like I'm avoiding the bad results as well. And I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.